A Telluride man arrested for his involvement in the U.S. Capitol riots almost a year after they happened. 68-year-old Avery MacCracken is accused of approaching a police line that was trying to protect the Capitol. Investigators say he punched an officer in the face and then grabbed and shoved a second officer. MacCracken was arrested in Telluride Saturday. He appeared in federal court in Denver Tuesday. At least 12 Coloradans have been arrested in connection with that Capitol riot.